Come on.
Once Jake was down there and he started pushing that hen,
yeah.
You could see that hen start moving.
Well, I figured, I was like, when that Jake gets up and just started doing that, I'm waiting for the gobbler to let that happen. I'll say this morning, when they all, there was 9 gobblers, they made it to that corner, and the coyote came out right there and they split. All the hens went on out that way, and gobbler
took
off.
Coyote, I didn't see it.
You wouldn't have seen it.
You didn't miss his head, I can tell you that.
I think everything was falling asleep.
Let's try to get out of here.
They went back in that way, I didn't think.
What, the GoPro?
Yeah. We'll see how long it lasted.
They work. That right there is about as much proof as you can get.
I mean, I use Dakotas too.